We gotta see if it even works. Hey, Mark, if you hear me, mute the reverb for now. Just mute the channel. Hey, 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 hey. Yep. Good, yeah, it's muted. Let's see if anybody sees this. Let's see if it's live on the YouTubes. Oh, yeah, someone's watching. It's a one, nine people are watching now.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we're on.
One, two, two.
Okay. Hi, everybody. We're doing a sound check here for the eventual Band Geek full... Shut up, Richie, in the past.
Where's that coming from?
I'm watching YouTube.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. I'm watching YouTube during the stream.
Shut up, past me. let's play something like...
inconsequential.
Sound check, folks. What do you want to hear us play? If you say Close to the Edge, you're not my friend anymore.
Some kind of a Beatles song, perhaps.
Before you accuse me.
Oh, maybe we should try. Maybe we should practice Get Back.
Oh, okay, here you go.
There you go. Right, 1 second for me. Hold on for me.
Hi, Gary. Thank you.
All right.
Yo,
oh,
holy
nice.
Diver, holy diver, get
back. Right, ready? All right, so. Georgia was a man who thought he was a loner, but he knew it couldn't last. Georgia left his home in Tucson, Arizona, for some California grass.
Mark, you can put the reverb back on while we're playing.
Sweet Loretta Martin thought she was a woman, but she was another man. All of the girls around her say she's got it coming, but she gets them while she can.
Sweater. Get back home, Loretta.
That sound good? It sounds... Hi, Michelle K. Williams.
Cue me on those when we stop.
Yeah. This is our sound check.
After having watched the 8 hours on Disney Plus, I really know how it goes. Just like they...
John Lennon play his solo a couple of thousand times.
It's amazing, though.
I didn't realize they switched around so much.
Yeah.
Like we, like us.
They're just like us.
The jazz. Except the Fender Bass 6. What?
Yeah. So I was listening back and forth to YouTube,
okay?
And it's us. We're losing. It sounds a little compressed from what we're getting. And also, I'm gonna add some high end to it.
Oh well, I have a master EQ on here. So you want me to add some high end?
Yeah, do it on your end. Yeah, right, not much. Maybe like a dB and a half.
Of like 10 or something like that.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, so I'll add a little high end and squash a little less.
All right, sounds good.
Right, because YouTube squashes it also.
Cha-cha-cha.
Less, more top, less squashity-squash. Hey! Or did I squash it more? The lower I bring the threshold, the more squashy it is. Can you raise that threshold, Brandy?
The bottom line.
The bottom line, yeah.
Squashy,
bottom line is...
Yeah, hey. Keep going up. Hey. Yeah, let's try that.
The one at the bottom, it's pressing down.
Yeah. That meter is not pressing down as much.
Hold on.
Here's Brandy on the mic. Oh, we ruined the surprise. No one's supposed to know I'm here.
I'm sorry.
Mike Beachman is here. Look at that. I know that guy.
Cool.
Good.
Hi, Mike. Hi, Steve. What other Trevor Rabin era Yes songs do we all know? Those are the two that we know.
Good stuff.
Wait, it sounds like you're out of phase. You're out of phase between these two speakers. But as long as it's coming right. Oh, see, that sucks that this is doing this. You have to scroll down on the chat.
Oh, because there's a delay probably for this one?
Yeah, maybe. Because it's going through so much gear. No, because it did. There's a delay. I mean, the Restream chat sucks lately. Like,
you
have
to
scroll
up.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, scroll down.
Heart of the Sunrise. Can we play Heart of the Sunrise for these fine folks?
Ding, 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 ding. I got a second.
Sorry, I rushed it.
Yeah, got my sound.
Something like that. Yeah,
yeah. Exactly.
For this. All right, hold on. Good. So everything works, right? Right?
Yes, everything works.
Okay. Folks, we're going to take a little break. What time is it now?
It's time to start.
It's like 10-2.
It's 10-2. We're going to start promptly. So thank you. And